her first crack at the world's national champion of Russia for the last 2 years. Second to skate. Her music, Robert Warne's Blues. But she held on. Triple toe. Triple lips, double toe. Cracking triple loop. As well. As far as sensuality concerned, she's the natural successor to Katarina Witt. And she can skate as well. Beat Butyrskaya in Russian nationals. She's always been injured when it's come to Worlds. No problem this time.
And here's the combination. Good knee bend on the way into the triple Lutz, but a little rigid on that right leg on the landing. It made the double toe very difficult, but her experience saw her through then.
Hasn't been in the best of form this year, apart from in Sofia. Seventh in the Championship Series final, fifth in the NHK Trophy. But when it's mattered at Europeans and here, she's come good all right.
She looks relieved it's all over.
Yes. That way it's an advantage for her to go second. Viktor Kudryavtsev, her trainer in Moscow at the Dynamo Club.
For required elements, the marks for Maria Butyrskaya.
Slightly hangdog expression, but goodness knows why. Oh, it was all right. Thought she was going to be in trouble with the combination, but she got out.
Yes, I think she probably wasn't comfortable out there, and everything was hard work.
Five, four,
no
five,
major deductions,
five,
that's the important thing.
5-4, 5-4, 5-6, 5-6, 5-4, 5-6.
5.1 up to 5.6. Krista Gunsan, the Austrian judge, goes higher for presentation up to 5.7. 3.57 is the best so far, and that sets the standard.